As the campaign trail crisscrosses La Crosse today, your morning commute will face major delays and detours, especially around the airport and downtown. The La Crosse Police Department warning that parking will be limited near the La Crosse Center, with motorcades and security measures impacting traffic throughout the morning, and wet road conditions too. So give yourself some extra time this morning, and we will have complete team coverage of the campaign events on news8000.com and News 8 Now at noon.